Robots moving in autonomous mode on both sides of the field. Red Alliance quickly taking their switch, which will mean they will have an auto quest. Chuck trying to take one, take the scale in autonomous mode, but doesn't quite make it. Now that we're into the teleoperated period, Blue Alliance controls nothing. Red controls their switch. Red will get a ranking point for the auto quest, and it looks like the Hotwire bot is going to take a shot up high, but doesn't quite make it. It's like Blue from Chuck holds the scale, but Red quick to try and answer to take it back. And a shot up high, and it's good. Over on the Blue Alliance, it's the Mecha Knights with Mr. Huggles placing a cube into their switch. Now, both alliances control their switch. Blue controls the scale. Red has a lead, but Blue has the points gain advantage currently. They'll catch up quick unless Red can do something. And a shot up high for Red, but not quite enough cubes to put it in balance. Or on the Red Alliance side, another shot up high. Chuck for Blue Alliance trying to grab another cube to try and keep the blue lead on that scale. And another shot up high, but that one goes wide. 60-76, grabbing a cube, taking it away from Chuck and placing it on the red side of the blue scale, making that switch contested. But Chuck and Mecha Knights quick to answer to make sure it stays in their control. Another shot up high for Red, bringing the scale. Is it in Red's favor? No, it seems to be settling about midway. In the last 15 seconds, another shot up high. Red will take the scale for the last 8 seconds. Another, and robots lining up on the platform. Not sure anybody's gonna try to climb this round. The scores. The Red Alliance takes it with 273 to 196. The Red Alliance will get 3 ranking points, 1 for the auto quest and 2 for the win.